ate beauty, and it left me starving. Inhaled the toxic smog like it was oxygen, and became surprised when I wheezed. My own hands molded and rotted my soul for relatability. I picked up scabs on the verge of healing till they bled and found guilty satisfaction. I ate beauty. Spoon fed to me as a child, the choo-choo train coming to fill my small belly with ideals of straight hair, pale skin, perfect figures, and blind obedience. It gave me the nourishment of insecurity and the hunger for people's approval. But now I spit it out and let the years of waste exit my body. This process is painful as I let everything bury deep.